Hey guys, got the Lightning Audio torture tested. Lightning Audio torture tested B2.150.2. Ripped apart. Everything was looking good so far. This amp's like pretty new looking, man. I mean, she's in really good shape. So when I plugged it in, started seeing smoke pouring out of it. Well, you see what's missing. Them two circles right there in the middle. I unsoldered them from the board, guys. And here they are. A 35 volt, 33 microfarad, Sescon or whatever. Sescon, I don't know. If you look at the rubber on the bottoms of them, these are leaking electrolytic shit on both of them. You can see it's all leaking out the bottom. So it needs new caps. So I'll get them ordered in. I see Lightning Audio. I'm trying to find a date. It's written a couple times what it is. It's a small little board. It's so cute. No date on the board. Wait a minute. 2002, I'm pretty sure. Right there, Lightning Audio. 2002. 5 of 02. And then it's the B150.2. Yeah, everything else on this is decent. Put it on this side here. I don't think this was ran long. I'll go over with my magnifying glass and check all the connections out. All the soldering joints. Right there, there's a hole. Oh, okay, that's fine. Oh, right here's a problem. Oh, no, we're good. I was looking at that right there. I thought that was a broken soldering joint. Everything looks decent. But I'll still go through it. Anyways, it probably was sitting for a while. It was played hard and put away. Wasn't played. And the caps leaked. And probably just junky caps. I never heard of that brand. But, alright, man. I'm going to call it tonight. I'm going in. It is a heavy-ass amp, though, guys. This is fucking heavy, this heat sink. Look how thick that aluminum is. Damn. We'll get some cleaner and clean up this ugly ass looking plate. I'll show you it when I'm done. All right, guys, I'm gonna go. Peace.